Reports are coming in of a major emergency in the heart of New York City.
Thank God that their homes were still there.
Hospitalized in a critical condition after
several violent explosions have been heard.
Oftentimes it takes tragedy to bring out...